Hi, I'm David, bartender at Sidebar by Wolfgang Puck, and I'm going to show you how to make the neoclassic.
I'm going to start with 2 dashes of lemon bitters, followed by 2 ounces of Stoli Elite. Next, I'm going to add 3/4 of an ounce of Lillet Blanc and 1 bar spoon of Sauterne. Next, you're going to add your ice and stir about 20 to 30 seconds. And the neoclassic is garnished with a rosemary sprig, which is spritzed with orange flower water.
It's the neoclassic.